Let's roll them whenever.
Welcome back, guys. French RC some more. We got a little car video. My friend Ryan is going to take it for a spin. I think it handles so weird with just front wheel drive. My guy just sits there burned down. That's what yours is going to be similar to in street cars.
Yeah, I got those tires on my Camaro.
Oh, the ones that are on the charger were on your Camaro. Where's my car?
No, I said I've got those tires.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, off of that car.
On my Camaro. And my Camaro tires are on this thing.
Oh, it's waterproof. Don't worry about it. That thing's driven in the snow, dude. On my channel. That's sick, yeah. Drifted. And sad thing is, that's running on the same amount of power as my charger almost, dude. In a smaller car.
You're not getting it in the water.
He's getting it. Be a good little couple minute video. And the battery needed to be killed. That's why I brought it out. Dude, like you just let it go. But yeah, we got to drive yours for a minute. I can tell you, it's still fun. You know, it's just front wheel drive. It's just a fun ride. But you don't have none of this. That was awesome. Little tiny drift car. I wish I had an e-brake though. It'd make it so much more fun.
Grass is too tall.
Yeah, it needs the tires I put on the Camaro. I wonder how bad my car drifts on this. That was a good point. So that has a tiny 2S battery, right?
Yeah,
here's
the big
2S
battery.
Yeah. Yep, they're all in there. There's a fan.
Yeah.
There's a cute little car riding around. Isn't that adorable? Thing's still recording, right?